Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. I'm going to share with you guys an app that I have been using on my Galaxy S5 to control some of the appliances around my house, including a TV, projector, aircon, and all that stuff. So your phone needs to have infrared transmitter built in. I know that S5 and S4 should both have it, so if you have one of these better phones, then try it out. So let's get to the app. So the app is called A Smart Remote IR for Galaxy / HTC. So once you have downloaded this app off Google Play, click open to open it. And then you can see here I've already set up some rooms, but let's go ahead and click the top left hand side icon, the settings icon, and I'm going to delete all my rooms so that I have brand new rooms. Okay, so basically I don't have any rooms, and now I'm going to click add room. So after you go into settings in the top left, click add room, and I'm now going to add a living room. Okay, so click add new room, click OK, add a new living room, and right now I have no appliances in my living room. So then you're going to click add on the top right hand corner, and you can see here these are all the appliances you could put inside each room. So I'm going to add a TV, and my brand is Kogan, so just type Kogan and it comes up. Now this is what happens. You have to go up to your TV and try out to see if these buttons work. If they don't work, then you're going to switch to a different model. So on the bottom where it says model 1, if you drag that to the left, you can go to model 2. And once you're in model 2, you're going to point your phone at your TV and try out these buttons and see if they work. Now if it does work, then you're going to click this model works at the bottom. Then you have added a remote to your room. You can also add another remote in the same room. So add an air conditioning remote, Samsung air conditioning. Test to see these buttons work. If not, go to a different model. If it works, then click this model works. So you have two appliances in the one room, right? You can also switch to another room and then add more appliances in that room. Okay, I'm now going to show you how this works on a real TV. So you can see here my TV is currently turned on, and if I use this app on my phone, I can turn it off right now by pressing the on button. So I'm going to point it at my TV and press the on button. Alright, and you can see that it's turned off. Okay, and I'm also going to turn it on again by pressing the on button again. So I'm going to press this button again, aiming at my TV. Alright, so it's turned on again, and now I'm going to adjust the volume. So I'm going to use these two buttons, adjust the volume, so volume up, volume down. Alright, I can also change the input. So here's the input button in the middle, so press that. And then I can change the input up and down. Right, go to another input if you want. Anyway, everything is done through your phone, so it's pretty cool.